Good morning, happy Friday. These are the headlines with me, Katie Pilbeam, today. The FTSE 100, it's slumped as the battle between hedge funds and retail traders using the Reddit subdomain Wallstreetbets, well, it rages on. London's blue chip index, it dropped 58 to 6,467. The Robinhood brokerage platform, which is at the heart of the battle, meanwhile, it's raised $1 billion to shore up its financial position and pay traders betting on GameStop. The app did try to shut down trading in a host of stocks yesterday to cool the frenzy, but that had little to no effect, really. Novovax's new coronavirus vaccine was 89.3% effective in large-scale trials. Importantly, the vaccine was effective against the new UK variant of the virus, though how it handled the South Africa mutation, that is less clear at this stage. Just days after it snapped up Debenhams, Boohoo is in talks to buy Dorothy Perkins, Wallis and the Burton brands from the failed retail group Arcadia. Also today, munchers of Cadbury's chocolate are one of them. They might be getting a bonus after EU officials launched a price-fixing investigation probe into the owner, Mondelez. The EU will check if trade was restricted between the member countries that was pushing up the prices. Small caps, Cat and I Innovation will provide the data management platform for a pilot COVID-19 testing program. An unnamed Fortune 500 US professional services and construction company will carry out the test. Freight management firm Expediator expects profits for 2020 to be significantly ahead of market expectations. November and December did benefit from a Brexit bounce and especially high volumes in the toy sector, putting up those Santa stockings, no doubt. Well, Bloomsbury Publishing, also good news for them. They've upgraded their guidance for the year ending in February. The Harry Potter publisher has enjoyed strong trading in the consumer division, both for adult and children's publishing. More details on the website proactiveinvestors.co.uk. You have a fantastic weekend. Goodbye.